Hey Titans, ready to see the new host run the show all by himself? Then stay tuned. Welcome back, Alexandria. Today is Tuesday, June 7th. I'm your host, Jalen McPhill, and this is the Everyday Titan. Before we get into some announcements, we have a special treat for you guys. We have a great behind-the-scenes package of the recent VHSL track and field regionals. How we managed to get this footage? Your guess is as good as mine. Roll it.
Good. Oh, shoot.
Thank you to Advanced TV Production 3 student Nate Adair for producing that package. Now let's get into some announcements. Want to occupy your summer with a whole bunch of technology? Well, other than watching movies on your iPad all day, TC Williams is having a summer cyber camp from July 11th to the 22nd. Cyber camp is a summer camp for rising 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students, giving them the opportunity to explore and engage in a unique summer camp based around concepts of electricity, circuits, network robotics, programming, and engaging in debates around topics like internet privacy, drone usage, and cyberbullying. To apply, students need to complete the online application found in the URL below. This camp is free to attend, transportation is provided, and breakfast and lunch are included. The camp size is limited to 50 students. It is designed for students with a strong interest in computers, coding, and or who are considering IT-related career paths. For more information, email Chris Spike or Clark Richardson. Also, there is an exciting job opportunity for students 18 years or older. The Agudas Akim congregation is looking for teachers, aides, and its full-day preschool. The job starts on August 22, 2016, 4 hours per day, 5 days per week. They are seeking aides who can work in the morning from 8:45 to 1:15 or in the afternoon from 1:15 to 5:30. For more information, go to their website. Take the initiative and apply. Good luck. The Latin Club, with the support from STEM, is still holding a supply drive for Carpenter Shelter. Support those in need in your local community by donating socks and sunscreen and air mattresses and other materials. Drop off your donations in the box in the main office or in B115. Alexandria Public Library is having a teen writing contest. Submit an original short story, fictional or autobiographical, and be entered to win cash prizes. See the flyer for more information. Tell the story you want to tell and get that money. Good luck, all. Congrats to these wonderful students for getting their Titan Prize certificates for making positive contributions to their class. Also, congratulations to Kathleen Murphy for receiving the Certificate of Excellence in Advanced Accounting through the CTE Business Department. There's only 10 days left, seniors. I hope you guys have a great graduation. That's all we have for today's show. I'm your host, Jalen McPhill. You watch another great show of Everyday Titans. Tune in tomorrow, and don't forget to stay cool, Alexandria.